motivating the motion. He Ambo says 30 years after independence, the National Reconciliation Policy has been ineffective.
Allow me to pose the following questions to you, both the House here and the nation at large. Who has actually reconciled with who during the past 30 years in Namibia? Where is this so-called policy of reconciliation? Who are its architects? Does reconciliation exist merely because one says it does? What concrete actions or measures have been taken in the past 30 years to give effect to this so-called reconciliation? This is a very serious issue, which unfortunately has not been dealt with seriously to date.
The motion was, however, met with mixed reaction by some MPs.
We have to accept that our policy of national reconciliation has served us and will continue to serve us. And that's why even the motion under discussion has recognized that fact, because the motion is talking about leave pockets of Namibian people in jeopardy. This is telling us that by and large, it has saved us. And as we are all saying, reconciliation is a process. We must continue with that in order to address whatever pocket remains that is being referred to by the mover of the motion.
Some MPs feel the motion is provoking emotional occurrences that have already been forgotten, while others are of the opinion that it would assist those who have not yet emotionally healed or genuinely shaken hands. The debate continues next week, Tuesday. Timo Andreas, NBC News, Parliament.